Okay, children. Gender you have studied in second also and first also. What is gender? When we are talking about male, gender defines male and female. Gender क्या define करता है हमारा? Male, female. Okay. So when we are talking about male, when we are talking about male, it is called masculine gender. जब हम कोई भी किसी को male में डालते हैं, जैसे boy, girl, ये सब किसमें चले जाएंगे? They will go in masculine gender. Okay. When we are talking about female, female like girl, okay, woman, so it will go in feminine gender. Okay, then there are one more gender, that is common gender is what? Both of this, male is also there and female is also there, both. When both is there, we consider both are there, male and female both are there. For example, student can be a male, it can be a female. Okay, then for this, then friend can be a male, it can be a female. Now teacher can be a lady teacher, it can be a gents teacher. Okay, so this is what is common gender. Okay children, this is common gender in which both we consider. Now next one is neuter gender is what? Neuter gender is non living things. When we are talking about non living things, jo living nahi hai, non living things, or you can say lifeless things. Okay children, have you understood what there are? Four types of genders. First is masculine, in which male comes, like boy, father, husband, uncle, aunt, king, all this comes in male. In female, you can say like mother, girl, wife, sister, aunt, queen, all this comes in female. Then common gender is considered for both, in which male and female both comes, like father, main male both is come, like student can be a male, student can be a female. Friend can be a male, it can be a female. Teacher can be a male, it can be a female. Now you can say children can be a male, can be a female. Okay children, then neuter gender. Fourth one is neuter gender. We have done masculine, what is feminine, common, and neuter gender. Neuter gender is what? In which non-living things exist. Non-living things means which does not have any life in that. For example, what you can say, like table, chair, pen, then dress, bag, pencil box, many are there. So these are what? These are non-living things. Okay children, so have you understood what is masculine, what is common, feminine gender, what is common gender, and what is neuter gender? Just look in this book. Look here. You can see this. Masculine gender. Masculine genders में क्या क्या आते हैं? father, boy, husband, father, boy, husband, brother, uncle, king, nephew. These are all male. ये सब male हैं. Okay. Then in female, mother, girl, wife, sister, aunt, queen, niece. These are what? These are ladies. These are girls. These are wife, mother, and all. These comes in female gender. Okay. Then in common gender. In common gender, accountant. Accountant can be a male. It can be a female. Teacher. Teacher, male teacher bhi hoti hai aur female teacher bhi hoti hai. Child. Child can be a male. It can be a female. Pupil. It can be a male. It can be a female. Baby. Baby jo hoti hai, we call baby bolte hai na, to baby can be a male. It can be a female. छोटे बच्चों को हम क्या बोलते हैं? We call them baby. Then artist. Artist can be a male, male or female. हम उनको क्या बुलाते हैं? We call them artist. Then cousins. Cousins. आपके cousins जो होते हैं, so you call them cousins. Whether it is male or female, आपके वो क्या होंगे? Cousins. Then neuter gender. Handbag, neuter gender again, non-living things. Handbag is a non-living thing, pen is a non-living thing, book is a non-living thing, dress is a non-living thing, chair is a non-living thing, table is a non-living thing, star is a non-living. So these all are non-living. So this is what is neuter gender. So have you understood what is masculine, feminine, common gender and neuter gender? Got it? Now just see in this more argument. Emperor. Now in this, how you change the feminine from male to female? How you are changing? In some we do the changes like this. Male, emperor, empress. What we do? We remove this vowel, O vowel. We remove that O vowel and we put R E double S, empress. Feminine of emperor will be empress. Waiter, waiter is a male. Waitress is a female. We remove E and we put E after that R. Then female of bull, cow. Female of duck, buck, doe. Stallion, mare. Mare, ram, eve. Drake, duck. Gander, goose. These are what? These are the female and these are the male. Lion, lioness, fox, vixen. These are the female one. Okay. Now here common. Doctor. Doctor can be a male. It can be a female. When we go, when suppose someone is asking, where are you going? I'm going to the doctor. So whether it can be doctor, can be a female doctor, it can be a male doctor. So astronaut. Again common. Astronauts are male. Astronauts are male and female also. Dancer, again, dancer can be male dancer or female dancer. Singer can be male singer or female. President can be male or female. Master, manager, scientist, parents. Parents comes in. Parent, both father and mother is called parent. So it is a common noun. Common gender. Okay, lawyer, engineer, designer, these are all what? Common gender. Now neuter gender. Neuter, non-living things. Neuter gender is what? Non-living. Mountain, street, car, school, paper, computer, pencil, eraser, hill, college, flower. So all these are non-living things. So this is what is called neuter gender. So all of you have understood what is masculine, feminine, common and neuter gender. Now let's start with the exercise. Okay, just look on the board. We'll do the exercise. First one. First exercise. Okay, so all of you have understood what is masculine gender. Masculine gender is what? In which male come. When we are talking about male, it is masculine. When we are talking about female, it is feminine. And when we are talking about both, it is common gender. And when we are talking about non-living thing, it will be a neuter gender. Okay. So first one, A exercise, first one. My aunt is a teacher and my dash is a bank manager. Okay, you have to tell me the answer. Raise your hands. My aunt is a teacher. My aunt is a teacher. My aunt is a teacher and my dash is a bank manager. Manager. Okay, children. So you all are having the books. We will just do with the books. Okay. So who will tell me the answer of this? My aunt is a teacher and my dash is a okay. Yes, Arav Agarwal. Arav, unmute yourself.
Yes.
Yes, my aunt is a teacher and my dash is a bank manager.
Ma'am, uncle.
Yes, uncle. What it will be? Uncle. Okay. So, mute yourself, Arav. My aunt is a teacher and my uncle is a bank manager. Okay. Second one, who will tell me the second one? There are many rams. There are many rams. And dash, there are many rams and dash in the field. Okay, children, who will tell me the answer of this? Okay, Tanishka Baghel. Tanishka, why have you joined in third class, Tanishka? Tanishka, unmute yourself. Tanishka? Okay, Maitri, tell me the answer. Maitri?
Yes, ma'am.
There are many rams and dash in the field.
Ma'am, ram ka matlab?
Ram ka matlab? Male, jo sheep hoti hai na, sheep hoti hai, usko hum bolte hai. Male of that. Ram. And what will be the female of that?
Sheep.
Eaves. What it will be? Eaves. Very good. Okay. Okay, Maitri? Okay, now mute yourself. Third one, who will tell me the answer of third one? In the zoo. Maitri, mute yourself. We saw Gopal, unmute yourself. We saw many dash and lionesses. What will be the answer of this?
Ma'am?
Yes?
D-A-U-G-H-T-E-R kya hota hai?
Beta, pehle third wala bolo. Third one. In the zoo, we saw many dash and lionesses. What will be the answer of this?
Ma'am, 2 minutes.
Third.
Ma'am?
In the zoo.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, first option. Ma'am, first option.
No, beta, not first option. That is daughter. Now, daughter will not come here. No, wrong, Opal. Mute yourself. Next one. Who will tell me the correct answer? Yes, who will tell me the correct answer? Sharvi, in the zoo, we saw many dead and... Yes, lions. Gopal, Sharvi, mute yourself. Gopal, it is lions. We are talking about third one. In zoo, we get lion and lionesses. We don't get daughter. Daughter will not come here. That is incorrect. Okay, Gopal? Okay. Now, next one. Mute yourself. Next one. In the story, the handsome prince married the beautiful. Who will tell me the answer of this? Abhinav. Yes, Abhinav.
Yes, ma'am.
In the story, the handsome prince. Princess married the beautiful princess.
Yes,
sir. Okay. Beautiful princess. Got it? Yes, Abhinav? Mute yourself. Now, next one. Kratika Gupta, unmute yourself. The Sharmas have a son called Rahul. The Sharmas have a son called Rahul and a dash called Rati. Yes, Kratika? Mute yourself. Unmute yourself. Kratika, your voice is not coming, beta. Okay, some other children. Devansh. Devansh.
Daughter.
Yes, the Sharmas have a son called Rahul and a daughter called Rati. So all of you have understood how we have put the genders in this? Uncle, Eves, lions, mute yourself, princess, daughter. So these are the answers of the first one. Okay. Now what you have to do? All of you have written, while I'm writing on the board, you have to write it down also. Okay. Now let's go for the second one. B exercise. What we have to do in B exercise? Underline the nouns in these sentences and write their gender in their space. What we have to do? We have to underline the nouns and then we have to tell which gender it is. First, we have to identify the gender and then we have to tell the gender which gender it is. Okay. First one. B1 first. The doctor cured the patients. Who will tell me the answer of this? Amrit Sehgal. The doctor.
Yeah. Ma'am,
patients. Okay. Yes, Amrit. What is the gender in this?
Ma'am, the doctor cured the patients.
Beta, we have not to change the gender. We have to just identify the gender. Isme gender kya hai? That we have to identify.
Ma'am, first, doctor. Identify.
Yes, doctor. Any other gender is there?
Ma'am, No, ma'am.
Patients is also the gender, na? patient
ma'am,
is also.
I have one question also.
Yes. Yes, tell me.
Ma'am, language ki copy mein kaun sa work karna hai?
That I will tell you, beta. On Monday I will tell you. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Acha, now just tell me. कि दीज डॉक्टर एंड पेशेंट्स आर द जेंडर्स ओके ओके अमृत
यस यस मैम
नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू वी हैव टू राइट द जेंडर देयर जेंडर ये कौन से जेंडर विच जेंडर इट इज वेदर इट इज अ मैस्कुलाइन जेंडर वेदर इट इज अ फेमिनाइन जेंडर वेदर इट इज अ कॉमन जेंडर और वेदर इट इज अ न्यूट्रल जेंडर विच जेंडर इट इज इन विच कैटेगरी इट विल कम
मैम डॉक्टर इज अ कॉमन जेंडर
यस डॉक्टर इज अ कॉमन जेंडर पेशेंट
पेशेंट
इज ऑल्सो अ कॉमन जेंडर वाई कॉमन बिकॉज वेन वी गो टू डॉक्टर वी कॉल दैट द पीपल दोज हु आर गोइंग फॉर डॉक्टर फॉर द चेकअप वी कॉल देम पेशेंट्स तो पेशेंट्स कैन बी बॉय इट कैन बी मेल It can be female, it can be a girl. So, we call them what? We call them patients.
Common gender.
So, it will be which gender it will be? It will be common gender.
Common.
Got it? Okay. In blank, you have to write that common gender and you have to underline that. Okay. Now, mute yourself, Amrit.
Okay.
Next one. We were talking... Arab Agarwal. We were talking to the teacher. We were talking to the teacher. What will be the gender in this? Yes, Arab.
Ma'am teacher.
Very good. Teacher is a gender. Now, which gender it is? Whether it is a masculine, feminine, common, or neuter?
Ma'am, feminine.
Feminine? How can you clear?
Ma'am, common.
Teacher is a
ma'am, common.
Common. Feminine isliye nahi hoga because we can lady or gents. I am teaching you. Can you identify ki teacher can be only girl or lady or only man? So it is teachers come always in common gender. Okay. Now mute yourself. Now next one, third one. The magician performed well, very well. The magicians performed very well. Who will tell me the answer of this? Pavni? Yes, Pavni. Yes, Pavni's voice is not coming. Pavni, you are having some problem with the network or all. Some other children. Okay. Who will? Aditya Yadav. Aditya, unmute yourself. Yes, Aditya. The magician performed very well. Which gender it is? What is the gender in this?
Magician.
Magician, very good. Okay, this is the gender. Now, can you tell me which gender it is? Whether it is masculine gender, whether it is feminine gender, whether it is common gender or neuter gender? Which gender it is? No, beta, neuter is non-living thing. Magician is not a non-living thing. It is a common gender. Magician kaun hota hai jo jadoo dikhata hai? So, magician can be a lady. It can be a gent. So, it is a common gender. What it is? Which gender it is?
Common gender.
Common gender. Got it? Okay. Now, mute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now fourth one. The headmaster, Anokhi Gupta. The headmaster made the announcement. Anokhi, unmute yourself. The headmaster made the announcement. Anokhi, unmute yourself. Anokhi, unmute yourself. Okay, Samar. Yes, yes. Okay, Anokhi. Yes, Anokhi, what is gender in this?
Yes, ma'am.
The headmaster. What is gender in this? The headmaster made the announcement.
Ma'am, headmaster.
Headmaster. Very good. Which gender it is?
Headmaster.
Okay, which gender it is? Beta, kaun sa gender hai? Whether it is a masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender or neuter gender? Which gender it is? Which gender? Yes, beta, your voice is not coming. Headmaster, Anokhi. Beta, your voice is not coming. Who will tell me this? Which gender it is? Headmaster.
Yes, ma'am.
Ha, Anokhi. Tell me, yes, which ma'am. Gender it is. You didn't tell me the gender, beta. Which gender? Headmaster, kaun sa gender hai? Masculine hai, feminine hai, common hai ki neuter hai?
Common, ma'am.
No, common correct kaise ho jayega? Master, he is saying. Not okay, mistake. Ma'am. So it will be a feminine gender. Which one? So masculine gender. Okay, it will be a masculine. Got it, Anokhi?
Yes, ma'am.
Got it? Which gender it will be? It will be a masculine gender. Okay, mute yourself. Okay, next one. Fifth one. The fairy was very kind. Who will tell me the answer of this? The fairy okay, I will write little bit down. The fairy was very kind. Okay, who will tell me the answer of this? Devansh. Okay, mute yourself. Unmute yourself. Yes, Devansh, unmute yourself. Yes, Devansh.
Mental.
Huh?
Saying bata sakte.
Kya bata sakte?
Saying.
Sign? Haan, okay, tell me the spelling. You can tell the spelling.
A-I-N-D.
No, wrong. Kind is not a... kind, kaise pata chalega? Male hai, female hai. Kind is not a noun. Beta. It is a verb. It is not a noun. Mute yourself. Okay, next one. Who will tell me the other one? Pari? Yes, Pari?
Yes, ma'am.
What is gender in this? The fairy was very kind.
Ma'am, fairy.
Fairy, very good. Okay. Now, which gender it is?
Ma'am, it is the common which gender.
No. No, beta, not fairy is not a common gender. 0896. Fairy is a feminine gender. Feminine. फेरी क्या होती है, लड़की होती है ना.
यस मैम.
तो इट विल बी फेमिनाइन विल बी अ वो फेरी विल बी अ फेमिनाइन जेंडर. गॉट इट परी?
ओके मैम.
हाँ ओके. म्यूट योरसेल्फ. ओके चिल्ड्रन, ऑल ऑफ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड व्हाट इज दिस अंडरलाइन, हाउ यू हैव टू डू. So all of you have understood what is this. Doctor is a gender, and which gender it is? It is a common gender. Patient, agar again patient, patient is the gender. Which gender it is? Common gender. Okay. Then teacher, teacher again, teacher is a what? Teacher can be a male, female. So it is a common gender. Magician again, it can be a male or female. So it is a common gender. Okay, this common gender you have to write in the your blank. The place there is provided na, you have to write in that. Then headmaster, headmaster again it is a masculine gender. Okay, and fairy, fairy is a feminine gender. So all of you have got this. Now this is the next exercise is your homework. Now this exercise is your C exercise is your homework. All of you will do it in next class. I will ask you. Okay, children. Got it, children? C exercise is your homework. You have to find out the answers of this. I will ask each and every person from to tell me the answer of this, and then we will do the next exercise. Okay, children. So we have done with this class. We'll meet in the next class. Okay, bye.
Bye.